There you go. It's really difficult because I can't see through the viewfinder. It's more like this, you know.
Till a flying jet points for home, and we suppose for our child to get a bonus on the oil and an equal share of the bone. But we go to the agent to settle for our trip, and we find that we've cause to repent, for we've slaved away 4 years of our lives, and we've earned about £3.10.
County Galway, one sunny morning in the month of May, I spy that sun, and her beauty took my breath away.
Are you supposed to join in the chorus?
What is it?
Is that right?
She had no jewels, no fancy diamonds. No paint, no powder. No, no. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and on her shoulder wore the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking. Till the father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, for to meet my father and pay for him, please. The fog in you." She wore no jewels, no fancy diamonds, no paint, no powder. No, not at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and on her shoulder wore the Galway shawl. I played the blackbird, the stack of barley, old Rodney's glory, and the foggy dew. She sang each word like an Irish linnet, and her tears fell down from those eyes so blue. Well, it was early, early in the morning, when we set out for old Donegal. I said goodbye so, oh how she cried so, but my heart stayed there with that Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, must have kept me by now, no fancy diamond, no faint, no powder, no, not at all. She wore with a ribbon on it, and on her shoulder wore the Galway shawl. She wore no jewel, no fancy diamond, no paint, no powder,